Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we are going to be learning how to delete text from Filmora application. To delete a text from a project in the Filmora app is a super easy process, so here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Filmora application from your app drawer. Once you end up in the home screen of Filmora application, go ahead and open up a project that you want to delete the text clip from. Once you select the project open, locate the text clip in the timeline, which will be represented by the T icon. Once you tap on the text clip in the timeline, you will be able to select it. Now, click on the trash can icon at the bottom, and that way you will be able to delete the text clip. Preview your video to ensure that the text is removed as desired, and once satisfied, go ahead and click on the export button at the top right corner to save your edited video. So that is how it's done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.